will trouble. He has to. He wants us to be lifted up.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
It's not about us, but it's about Jesus Christ.
Yes, sir.
I'm misunderstanding.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Christ is the one who said to his Father, "Father, prepare me a body."
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
Yes, sir.
I'll go down and I will redeem man,
yes, sir,
back to you.
Amen. Amen.
I'm misunderstanding.
Yes, sir. Amen.
And we who are here, we are part of that.
Amen.
Why do you think we're still here? Because of the grace of God.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Amen.
Grace and the mercy of God, and nobody can touch us unless God says so.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
Then I read in the scriptures where it says, "Blessed is the man or the woman that die in the Lord, for they rest from their labor."
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. See, a lot of times people think dying is good.
Yeah, I know.
Look at here. Dying to be a good thing.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Dying for the Lord. See, it's better to die in the Lord,
yes, in the Lord,
than to die outside.
Amen.
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 You're right. Hear what you're saying.
Yes.
Huh? Mm-hmm. You see. And when you know you've been redeemed, you know that when you turn your life over to Jesus Christ, we ain't talking about no perfect, because there is none but the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And I'm thankful to God that He looks at the inward instead of the outward.
Amen.
He knows our heart.
Amen.
How many of you?
Yes. Amen.
Well, I'm not ready. Yeah, but let me tell you something. You need to get ready. I've talked to so many people constantly. I always try to compel them. You need to come to church. You need to come to church. You need to turn your life over to Jesus Christ. You need to become a part of the body of Christ.
Mm-hmm.
Amen?
Yes.
And some people, they just don't believe that they have to become a part. Day is coming. How many know that your day is coming?
Amen.
My day is coming.
Amen.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
And everybody that's alive, one of your days, you're going to die.
Amen.
Scripture says, "Blessed is the man or the woman that died
in the Lord."
In the Lord. Where you rest from the land. You have to, we have to help one another reach people in the
house.
Amen.
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 You got to be bold. You got to be bold in order to stand, go out, witness. Friends, girlfriends, boyfriends, those who say, "Well, I'm not ready," you have to encourage them. You have to plead with them. No, today is the day, because tomorrow is not promised.
Amen.
Next week is not promised. Salvation is quick. It's right now. So, that's what God wants us to be about His business.
Amen.
It is His business. Amen. He is in the healing business. Is that right?
Amen.
He's in the saving business.
Yes.
See, can't nobody else save you. Mm-hmm. Amen. Can't nobody save you. But Jesus Christ.
Yes.
He can save you. Amen. You say, "Well, I'm already as hard as the church." Yes, that's fine. That's good. But you still need Jesus.
Amen.
How many of you say
amen?
Amen.
And see, if you love Him, He said, "Just keep His commandments." Then He said something.
Amen.
"Keep my commandments. Let your light shine that others may see what?
Good works."
Good works. Amen. And that glorifies the Father. If anybody should be lifted up, it should be God.
Amen.
Am I right?
Yes, sir. Uh-huh.
are you about your Father's
business? Amen, amen, amen.
If you are out, then you ought to show some fruit.
Amen.
Am I right or wrong?
Amen.
People talking about, yes, 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 I know the Lord, fine, that's good. But are you doing what he asks?
Amen.
This is very important.
Sir.
That hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of people will die. You know why? Because they refuse to accept Jesus Christ. The day you hear my voice, how did you?
Yes, sir.
And when the people, how did you?
Mm-hmm.
Is that right?
Yeah.
They use excuses, but I'm not ready. Throw nothing down in their throat or nothing like that. You need the Lord Jesus Christ.
Where did we come to church?
Serve Lord. Worship the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Why? Because we believe.
Amen.
We believe. If I didn't believe in Jesus Christ, I wouldn't be here.
Amen.
Right down in my coming years.
Amen.
I'm not a perfect person, but I tell you what, I know the man.
Amen.
Who is perfect. I've got access. I'm going to hear what I'm saying.
Amen.
You've got access to him. I said, I've never seen the righteous one. You'll see a big bread. Isn't that a blessing?
Yes, sir.
How many of you know that?
Mm-hmm.
Things can happen just like that.
Amen.
Nothing can happen to us unless God says you must be about his business.
Mm-hmm.
I want to see, and I want to see people die without Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Let's put the word out. Witness to you. That's all you can do is let your light shine in front of you. You're right or wrong.
Amen.
How many? I want to hear the Lord say, servant.
Amen.
How many want to hear this?
Amen.
He said, you fought a what?
Good fight.
You got to keep the faith. Am I right or
wrong? Amen.
Sometimes you know, you might say, well, I've done enough. No, you can never do enough.
Amen.
For Jesus Christ. Plenty, plenty of people. Am I right or wrong?
Amen.
They still need to hear the gospel. Amen. The only way they're going to hear the gospel, you and myself.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. We've got to be bold and step out on God's word.
Amen.
And compel men to come to Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
I know I keep preaching this thing over and over again. You know why? Because the Lord.
Amen.
Tell me. Give it to me. Amen. I'm praying for you. I pray for you.
Amen.
I pray for my congregation.
Amen.
I thank God for my congregation.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. It comes to business. You got to give more. You got to look at yourself. Am I doing enough for the Lord? Come here.
Amen.
Amen.
See, you're not doing anything for Adam. God already got my back. Mm-hmm. What are you doing for the Lord? Come in here.
Amen.
Believe me, you don't do anything. You still will have to give an account. Amen.
Amen.
I know I have to give an account. That's why I see. That's why I do what I do.
Amen. Amen.
Because I want to live with you throughout.
Mm-hmm.
When you get sick, who you? I call on God. Amen. When I need, I call on God. Never fail. He never will. Keep faith in Jesus.
Amen.
If you got the faith, then be about his business.
Yeah.
You know, I just keep saying that in the same way over and over again. Why? Because it's very
important. Amen.
It's very important. You, yourself, you know, you can save
somebody. Amen.
You can keep somebody. Say self, go to work. Talk to your brother, talk to your sister, talk to your friend. But then not, you need to know Jesus. That's what it's all about, sisters and brothers. It's about Jesus Christ dying on the cross. Or was there somebody else on the cross? He's on that cross, looked up at his father. Forgive me. For they know
that. Amen.
He said, forgive me. He forgave me. But they know that. And you know what? I'm thankful that they didn't know what they'd done. Because if they did, if they didn't know what they would do, knew that he would rise again. I'm going to speak to you. What I want, when I sing, I want to hear him say, serve it well. Amen. I want to